and thin and young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she passes, each one she passes goes, ah. When she walks, she's like a samba that swings so cool and sways so gently, that when she passes, each one she passes goes, ah. So sadly, how can he tell her he loves her? Yes, he would give his heart gladly, but each day when she walks to the sea, she looks straight ahead, not at him. The girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she passes, he smiles, but she doesn't see.
Great vlogging, girl.
Oh, it's a vlog? Okay.
Yeah.
Hi, all the subscribers of the world. How's it going? We are in a car. This is Mats. This is Thomas. This is me. Let's go.
Put them on, the feeling never fades out my body. I hope you're thinking of me. People say we're fooling, people say we're dumb, people say we're caught up in temporary love. We don't know what we're doing, they say we're too young.
Hi, we're on the shooting day for Love Me Like You Used To, or Love Me, or how it's gonna be called.
Something with love.
Yeah, something with love anyway. And we're just enjoying the sea and the beautiful weather in this beautiful 3rd of March.
Yeah.
And yeah, come with us and let's see what's gonna happen.
Emmeline, are you having fun? Are you?
There won't be an end. Can't forget the start. When you're far away, it's like we're not apart. I burn my money just to hear you say you love me. People say we're fools, people say we're dumb. say we're caught up in temporary love. We don't know what we're doing. They say we're too young.
What are you eating?
Fish, I have a
food. On a scale from 1 to 10, how retarded is that jerk? 11? Oh!
It's actually good, the jellies. The jellies!
It's because of the jellies.
16th of September, lying in my bed, I'll wait forever. It's never too late. Couple thousand miles is just a little space away.
Are you
vlogging? Oh my god!
Yeah, I'm vlogging.
Every subscriber ever. This is me. This is Chris.
Hi, this is me and this is Mom.
This is Mom.
Ooh, one more time. GFME stands for?
It's a secret.
I took a pill in Ibiza to show Avicii I was cool. And when I finally got sober, felt 10 years older. But fuck it, it was something to do. I'm living out in LA. I drive a sports car just to prove I'm a real big baller, cause I made $1 million and I spend it on girls and shoes. But you don't wanna be high like me, never really know why like me. You don't ever.
So how's life being a pop star?
Pop star is, like, so far being a pop star.
If you were ever gonna be forced to have a real job, or a real job, another job, like a normal job, what would it be?
Videographer?
Okay.
A normal job?
Anything but anything that has to do with music or a video or whatever.
I don't know. I can't even think about it.
Did you ever have like a dream when you were young? Like, oh, I want to grow up, I want to be this and that.
Yeah, I wanted to do music. Or to be a radio man.
A radio man? Like a host?
Yeah.
And talk and everything?
Yep.
That would have been a really boring radio show.
Yeah.
What would you talk about?
The industry. About the music.
Oh my god.
So I would be talking about music anyway.
Yeah, so you're basically all about music.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
And I can't keep a girl, no. Cause as soon as the sun comes up, I cut them all loose and work's my excuse. But the truth is I can't open up. And you don't wanna be high like me, never really knowing why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and be all alone. You don't wanna ride the bus like this, never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that stage singing, stuck up on that stage singing. Oh, I know our sad souls, sad souls.